wanted to thank you for freeing me. I was stuck in there for so long. Thank you. I'd like to pay you back. There's a train station nearby. It needs a code, and I have it. As soon as you get on up here... I'm up here! I see you. I should be able to follow you through the fence. This way.
Listen, I'm going to need you to trust me.
Did you kill her? Good. I'll board the train. We need to leave.
The following is a pre-recorded announcement.
Log code 08502.
To give you part of the code for the train. Look up. Take it. Mummy was hoping the game could last a little longer. It's okay though. Mummy knows other ways to play with you. The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun. Hooray! Mommy is so proud of you. Here, Mommy has another hint for you. Only one game left to play. Sad. Mommy was hoping you'd stay here forever. Though, it's never too late to change your mind. It was always so sad to see the kids go. They called me Mommy because I was the closest thing they ever had to one. But they come for games and never come back. They left Mommy to die alone. Mommy didn't deserve that. But you worked here. So if anyone deserves to die alone,